guys, welcome to Battlefield 1 Veterans Day stream. Happy Veterans Day to all. Thank you for serving. I thought it was appropriate to actually play for the first time the Battlefield 1 campaign on Veterans Day, since there's no World War 1 vets left, but this is a war that should not be forgotten because of the horrors of this war. Like, we could joke around about it, whatever. I don't want to be politically correct, but this really was just a very awful war that was really just, you know, for the first time experience. Maybe I should turn down the music a bit. Okay, never mind then. I guess I'll try to talk over it, but this mission started off when you first booted up Battlefield 1, which is fantastic. I wasn't streaming the first time of this, I just wanted to get on it right away, you know, right when I got it. So, I just wanted to play multiplayer, play with friends, and all that. That's why. Yeah, alright, let's go. Let's get to work. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, horrible. Look at that. Okay, there. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. More than 60 million soldiers fought in the war to end all wars, and they did nothing. It actually made things worse, I would argue. Yet, it changed the world forever. It really did. What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive. Yeah. Frontline combat, you're not expected to survive. It's like if you're the first wave to invade Normandy in World War II, you weren't expected to survive. You just can't survive. You're just making way for the second wave.
We have to hold this line!
Stereo war tapes. I like war tapes. My friend recommended to me like quite a long time ago on Bad Company 2, on specifically on PC. I think we played together on PC. That war tapes, dude. Okay, let's try to survive. Gosh.
Hold back!
got him. Actually got him. Hold a position, bro. Gotta aim for the back. Oh my gosh, we're still getting mortared. Yeah, you're not affected by it. Look, I got mortared.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage.
Yep.
Our great adventure. Let me tell you. It was no adventure.
So much of Europe thought it would be just a quick war. Died.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Yep. Luckily, they were mostly on our side.
Mostly. Well, both
sides. Boys, if the charge are overrun, we need to push through. PBI are counting on us.
This is a pretty freaking good looking game, man.
Use the M&G! Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our fire boys up there!
Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Slow them down! We've got them on the run! Push on! Forward! For king and country!
Yep. Wait, is that guy? Oh, enemy.
We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin!
It's instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Close, all right.
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud.
No.
It's in a world beyond.
Just let
the
each other
glimmers.
Go.
Just
no
out of reach.
In this.
The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being.
Yep.
We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend. And the loss to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Yeah, man. I was kind of hoping there would be some sort of trench warfare mode in multiplayer, but we'll see. Probably in DLC. I don't have the season pass, so I'll get it eventually, but... Okay, I just replayed the first mission. Which one shall I start? Okay. I'll go in number order.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Mostly. Fall 1918. It is Leonor, yeah, it is. War's almost over. This is not reliable. Wow.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
Fun? This is not fun. That is not fun.
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. Our new driver, boys.
Oh,
whoa, no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear.
Pinch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my manners. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Shit!
Fall in, McManus! Bird's mole!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
You good up there, Edwards?
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Full ahead!
Oh, I think he died. Oh my gosh. follow this path.
Artillery, you're tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those decks be for nothing! Move!
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Water.
We're moving slow. Finch, but what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. Is the mud?
I recommend the movie War Horse, guys. It's really good. Wow, I'm actually estimating them right. Either that or just aim assist. I don't see anymore. Nope.
Tear that MG to pieces!
What? Is that another one? Gosh, I almost got. Okay, where are they coming from? Oops. Oh my gosh, reload, reload, reload. What? Jerk. Something on the right. What?
One less field gun to worry about, boys.
Oh.
They just went flying.
Oh, there's someone there. Where?
Focus, boys.
Should I give the bird some rum? He's got a right to do.
Don't mess with it. Good job, that's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need it? You steady your hands?
Yeah, making sure.
A pound drink. Save the fun and games for when we arrive.
Stupids are closing in!
Got a repair. Man, I was in the middle of repairing too. Oh, this is actually pretty clever. And short lived, dude. Short lived.
Get a move on, driver. Took on a damn Jordan, and now Vinci's gone. Ramirez, pull yourself together. Get us to that village, driver. That artillery's holed up there.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Wipe out that field gun truck! Wow, I just destroyed them all. Great job, lads. Let's find the rest.
I feel like I'm getting the guy. Oh my gosh, guys. Bruh. You do not. Oh my god, they just jacked the church. That's messed up. There's a weak spot for that.
Infantry! Yes, that will shut them up!
One less MRG! What's that?
Thank you. They were waiting for us. Get us moving.
Shit.
Can't get any traction. Push them back.
Get off that.
Oh my God.
No traction, sir. I can't move her.
Come on. Come on.
Sergeant.
Hey. Hey, you two minds, you're going to get us all killed. Ed was behind you.
Ouch, man. Shot right. Oh. Yeah. Just slow motion, so there's kind of an input delay, or it seems like there's an input delay. Oh my gosh. This reminds me of War Horse. It really does. I recommend watching that movie. Like a World War I movie, War Horse is probably my number one go-to movie.
Holy crap, dude. Boys, nice serving with your lads.
I wonder if they survived. What? Their bodies aren't shredded or destroyed. What the heck? Dang.
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
What?
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Fantastic. Just have a pistol.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Don't run me over.
On the double. Edwards, there you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Didn't even know there was a war on, eh? Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. See a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead.
Of course, he probably went through basic. He's reloading. Oh my gosh, I can't. Yeah!
Tell you what, I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can't see a damn thing. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
I'm writing on it.
You've got us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again. So we're out of these woods.
Gosh.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Take care of that tank. Wait for that guy on top to move. Oh my gosh! Two! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What? I shot it. Wow. That was dumb.
Enough fun and games for Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Man, dude, that was stressful.
That was outstanding, Edwards.
Even though it's not easy.
You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Can't father.
That's your moment, Manus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
But Manus, just fucking go.
Really? Did you just really abandon?
So we're all in this together.
Did he really
right.
just...
Find the parts. Get the tank running. Don't die.
Did he really just abandon the mission? Wow, that's messed up. Or just wait for them.
Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du.
Screw it, I'm shooting. Oh, I need a better shot, actually. Sounds like coming from over there. That was funny. No.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Wow. Why does it sound like a storm, but, or, no, never mind, it's probably not a storm, it's probably freaking gunfire or artillery, man. It's a war zone. People used to live here. Okay, sorry, I was taking my mom, guys. Whew. What? I knew it. Oh, I got him. Come on.
on. Is that all you got? Oh. I gotta get behind cover. That sounds like a lot. Come on, guys. Seriously, what the heck?
Just one more.
Really? Thank you. do you end up down there? What the heck? That guy's... Oh my gosh, that is so dumb. That should have killed him. Okay, I wonder how this checkpoint system is. That was freaking dumb. I already got this right. He's way too close to that gun. Ouch! Shouldn't they have heard it across the town? I'm just saying.
That's all of them. They're back to Bess.
Go.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
Yeah, I cleared the village while I was at it.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine. Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with it. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody well fight.
Yeah, I would be pissed too. Really? Battlefield theme.
She likes it when you swear, boy.
All right, Edwards. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
I feel like this is a trap.
Knock out that gun crew!
I knew it.
Take that, you bastard!
The tank.
Light tank, you see it? Jumping gun!
Let's go!
Hold on.
Who won on his arse?
I hear something. Might be a light tank or a truck.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take this. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it!
Right, keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. That did it, man!
Oops. Uh-huh.
Target! Smash him! That's it! Keep at it! Burn, you Jerry bastards! Okay, let's move! Come on!
Wow. The birds. What happens if I destroy it?
Field gun! Field gun!
Where? Oh. Oh, and
stand by for rounds! Clear the breach!
Get him from behind. Pretty good. Ooh, backside is a good spot.
But let's not get cocky.
Yep.
Like a bullet.
gosh, I'm not destroying.
Burn, you bastard!
I guess I should run now.
Enemy group coming in! Let's just hightail it for Cambrai! Straight down the main road!
That's exactly where they'll be coming from! Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive!
What? What are you guys talking about?
That way?
There's no objective at this point. Oh! Wow, that's a lot actually.
We need to hold and defend this rail yard, lads, no matter what comes.
Dude! Oh my gosh. What? Yes, what exactly?
He's done for.
Good bridge.
Oh my gosh, another land ship. What? Oh my gosh, dude. There we go.
Good shot! Come on, boys, keep firing!
Okay, I need to get cover for the land ship. Let me get behind it. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's right there.
There they are. Good hit.
She does best.
Oh, those things.
Moving fortress, line me up.
This rail yard is a good position to defend. We're staying in place.
Oh my gosh.
What?
Oh my gosh.
That's one for Finch!
What? This is so dumb. This three? Oh my gosh, that's a lot. That's a lot of tanks. Ah! Superman! Where are you? Actually, I should take care of these. Dude, a lot of these hit marks, oh my gosh, a lot of these hits aren't registering for some reason. Those guys are a problem. Them hitting me in the back.
My range! Let's do this! No time for tea and biscuits! Keep shooting!
Careful, everyone! You should have a fight!
I know where's a weak spot, dude. Oh, I guess the top. Like Indiana Jones. Oh my gosh. He's gonna blow it up.
Sorry, Bess.
Survivor? Shoot, dude. Talk about being a vet. Oh, man. Well, World War One. There's World War One. Where's the backup? Oh, he's still alive. What, he got shot? What the heck? Where's the cavalry?
What do we do now, driver?
Hold up here.
We woke.
Wait, what? When 300 tanks took part in the second battle of Cambrai. Wow. Second battle. War ended 1 month later. It was a flawed peace though, so, you know. And then World War II started, which is basically a continuation of World War I. That's an anvil station. Okay. What's next?
Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
Spring. Okay, this takes place before. Allies are losing the war in the air. Germany's Air Force dominates the Western Front with a range of superior aircraft and roster of famed ace pilots, claiming Soviet struggles to compete. Most replaced pilots have experience of less than 10 hours. The average lifetime of an RFC combat pilot is 17 days. Crud, dude. Some are effective, some are not. Yep. With proven technologies, those that beat the odds either adapt quickly or are lucky. Ah, oh, man, dude.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
That's messed up.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got?
Why aren't we playing as Americans or something? Or as other allies? That looks like No Man's Sky. That ace.
Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
I need a chair, dude.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost. I beat you.
That's messed
up. The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit. Stay the hell away from my kite. Oh, you bastard. You can't do this to me. I beat you.
That's messed up.
I beat you.
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd
have
to tell you.
American.
I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham!
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
No.
Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, go, babe.
Liar. Sounds American to me.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be. A pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Wow, that's messed up. Okay, hold on. BRB. grab a chair. Shoot, dude. Actual chair. Okay. Can't really rest my head, but I just have to keep it up. Oops.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you pick up a couple of girls...
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Now let's get a feel for the yoke. Stay close on his tail. All right, keep this distance. You need to keep up with him.
Hang on, Wingnut. Piece of cake.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are on safe just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
Don't let him get away. The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
I'm having fun. You having fun yet, Wingnut?
It's Wilson, and pay attention. Eyes forward.
Xbox One and
stay on him. The
backwards compatibility.
Exactly by the book.
So toss the damn book and live a little. Where's he going now?
Leave him. See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
I can do that. Yeah, this is one heck of a kite.
There are still more balloons. Move in and fire.
Roger that.
Xbox One backwards compatibility. Mass Effect 2 and 3 were added, so I'm definitely going to be playing those and streaming them. Of course, I need to finish number 1. I haven't finished it yet.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Baron.
What do you think? We shoot him down.
Great.
Watch for the debris! Bloody hell, this is really bloody dangerous!
How did I not get that guy?
You got us into this bloody fight! Do something about it!
I destroy him? Dude, you do something about it. You're in the back gunner. Jeez. I suck at dog fights.
Another one.
Whatever gets us back on the ground quickest!
Wow, this guy does not like me. Ooh, almost crashed, dude. Do something!
Riches on our tail! Move! Move!
Oh my gosh! Hold on, something. My eyes bothering me right now. I'm glad they made it easier to like fly, just like Battlefront. Like Battlefield 4 is pretty complicated. I could fly, I just didn't really fly that well in Battlefield 4. And I do fly inverted. I'm pretty used to it because of Battlefield 3. It's Bad Company 2 have jets? Shot him. But watch. It's a trap.
What are you doing?
We should turn back!
Yeah. To hell with base!
I actually hit someone. Oh man, enemy territory.
Take cover! Whoa, look at that!
Take a picture of that. Are those actual pictures from World War One? I wonder.
That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
You weren't
sure
him.
About this.
Oh, come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal.
You tell me
if
who you really are.
On this, then you need to promise me.
Really
that you'll
are.
Get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Oh my gosh. Don't make promises you can't keep.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be
one hell of a pile. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz.
Really?
Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson is less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this in field? Really dangerous!
Trust me! And buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back!
Man, I would hate to be look out on there, man. Woo! Dang, being a pilot, oh my gosh.
Enemy at 6 o'clock, shake him off!
What? Yeah, shake him off, man. I'm gonna go in for a bombing run. Can't get out, they won't let me out, so. Oh my god!
Nice work there!
The bombers are here!
Watch, shut them.
Follow the bomber formation in! Keep those fighters off them!
Piece of cake, Wilson. Prepare to be left in awe.
We've lost
what?
The bomber. They have to make it to the fortress, or this mission is bust.
I know, I know.
Jerry's top team. Piss off, Jerry, piss off.
Dude, we're getting shot. Like, really, really bad. was, oh my gosh, that was so bad. Oh, I had to start over. I don't know if we had to start all over. I don't know.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out.
Wow.
But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
What? Oh, caught a tree. How did you not get noticed?
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details.
Wow.
Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat.
What if I just wanted to fight them all?
Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight.
Oh,
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Show yourself.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
I'll be well.
Don't shoot.
The dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Wilson, we're in No Man's Land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Ouch.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Wow.
To get me back in one piece.
Yeah, you promised.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word.
Yeah.
So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. You'll look me in the eye and finish it. Table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him.
This is your bloody fault.
Yep.
The Germans aren't really known for
Jerry, what the heck? Spotlight and what is it?
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch.
Yeah, he was.
I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Isn't that man true, No Man's Land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
warship. MP, military police.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt
good.
It, but thanks.
Bombing raid.
Wilson, with me. I need a gunner.
Over here. I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wow.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
He got shot. He got killed. What the
Come
heck?
On. Let's That's do up. This.
Gonna fight over London? Shoot, dude. Wow. Cool.
Alright, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail.
Better.
That was some bloody good flying.
Well, it'll make for one hell of a story. Ah, shit. Bombers incoming.
The bombers are the threat. We have to take them down.
Gosh, oh my gosh.
Ah!
That was the last one.
Whoa.
Oh.
We got trouble.
Oh, no. Man.
Don't you get any ideas? You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
There's two. Oh, man, we had to trip up.
That blasted airship will be over London soon.
One of many more targets. Hang on.
Whoa, what is this? Star Wars? I need to, like, hit both sides or something. Is that it?
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Heads up! Heads up! We're going in! Too close! Whoa. Too close!
What? Ugh. You know what? Man, dude. How hard does it take to take that thing down? I'm just shooting at it with all I've got. Oh, well.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Landed on our six! Turn hard! Turn hard!
They just destroy it.
Up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay?
You gonna do this?
I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay. I've got your back.
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
Yeah, it is. That German's like, he's like, yeah, I gotta go too. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Oh, they're gonna jump in the river, huh?
That's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. Hmm. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't.
Would I?
Really? Wait, where'd the other guy go? What's his name? Wilson? Whatever. Yeah, each of these campaigns or war stories take about an hour. It's not bad. Let's see. 3. Okay. Volunteer for the Italian. Oh, okay. These were both British. Harlem. Oh, Harlem Hellfighters. Okay. So, African American troops.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched.
Just two?
The human spirit drove us to fight where no one had dared to go before. Whether it was the mountains of the Alps, or the skies above, found a way.
Ships.
They said this would be the war to end all wars. But I wonder if there will ever be an end to human ambition and our will to destroy.
Nope. What the heck? If you think you could change that, you're pretty naive, actually. I'm sorry to say. Fall 18, okay. Around the same time. It's the tank campaign. Yeah, Italy was with the Allies. They broke away from the Central Powers alliance, because all these alliances are supposed to be defense packs, but Germany was offensive, so they didn't play defense at all.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him.
Okay, when does this take place then?
It was during our last battle together.
What?
Just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Shock troopers. I hope this doesn't have stealth missions, so is it kind of second class? Oh damn, tank is over. Oh my gosh. Man, I'm gonna jack up a church.
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry, I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy.
Okay, the daughter doesn't even sound Italian.
A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. was left after the flame troops were some foot soldiers.
Ouch.
After that, the church would be ours. An artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Oh, well, they captured a church, but they're destroying it anyway. That's messed up. Oh, this is a nice village. It must have been really nice living up here before the war.
It was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained, so I had to take it down. The only way to ensure that my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself. Sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target. Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself. The last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget.
German bombers.
They were targeting Mateo's units below me, so I do the only thing I can. It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. Would be completely altered, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
Shit. They set charges in the mountain. Thank you. I honestly would not take that stuff off.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell.
I think hell would be way much worse.
They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh, God. Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
Yep. Find your brother.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere. First thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. Before we saw them, armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. through sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
Lodge? Look at
you
this.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late, I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. You had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Oh my gosh. Dang, it's 21. Oh man, I had to start over. Man, dude, that was BS because I had to go through a bunch of places.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late, I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Oh Oh my gosh, if I die. Okay, I'm just trying to rush it, that's why. I hate those flamethrowers, dude. Okay. What to do? That's what really bothers me.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
What?
Fire. Fire everywhere.
Dude! Coming from? Okay, oh. Jeez, how many flamethrowers do they have? I'm getting really... Oh my gosh. Ah! I feel like they're doing an infinite number of enemies until you move up. Oh, that is one of the dumbest things I've ever done.
Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches, but I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort. Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead. Fire. Fire everywhere.
What? Oh my gosh, I don't even know what's going on anymore. Thank you. Oh my gosh, stop taking cover, guys. Dude, there are way too many flamethrower guys. It really pisses me off. Oh my gosh. What the heck? Oh my gosh, I got no ammo. Get out of my way. Jerk. What? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Rushing through everything because. And another one! For some reason, I don't know why they have so many flamethrowers, dude. I'm having a hard time on easy mode. Shoot, dude. Well, because I'm trying to rush, that's why. Why did that give me ammo? Just,
circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Oh my gosh. Too many enemies. Well, this is World War I, so. Dude, are the. Are the enemies gonna keep on coming? Or, like, did I really miss this many? Yeah, I probably missed them. Headphones that are like glasses friendly. Ah! Wow.
That was so cheap. Am I allowed to, like, get there?
Wasn't there.
Uh-oh. We might find something that we don't like.
I still think about that field. Every day. Hope that Mateo had escaped. And then...
No.
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
Lost generation. Sounds like millennials, lost generation. Complete, and then 4, 5. Okay, that's about it for me right now. I'm gonna take a break, eat some lunch, and I'll be back.